Africa is blessed with several resources, and very often we lack the innovative ideas to utilize these resources to our benefit. The Maker Faire Africa hopes to assemble innovative minds in the science and arts to benefit the continent in the long run. The first edition of the Maker Faire Africa was recently held in Accra, Ghana.
Use natural products, come up with things like this. I'm making soap right now. This is a simple process. We don't use heat, we don't use any extra catalysts or additives or anything. You know, we just do our mixes and we leave it for about 3 weeks to cure. So it's like a natural reaction of the oils and caustic soda that we come to. And that's basically, after 3 weeks, you are left with something like that.
Africa. I'm a co-organizer, co-founder of Maker Faire Africa.
Good. What brought this idea about for you?
The idea was actually conceived by one of the organizers through an internet chat room, and it blossomed to what you see today. And we just thought, as Africans and other individuals, that we should come together and use our networks and our knowledge to try to put together an event to showcase African ingenuity, innovation, science. It's very rare you see companies that can build innovations that can be scaled to the marketplace and export outside of Africa. What we're trying to do is showcase African ingenuity, innovations, and get Africans to start thinking outside the box so we can start to build companies that we can call our own in the future. So that's why we're doing this. And even though it's focused on engineering science, we do have robotics, we do have arts and crafts. All these things are all we need as a society in terms of making and industrialization. And that's why we're doing this.
And are you impressed at the number of people who have come to show their ingenuity, for instance?
I'm sorry?
Are you impressed with the turnout?
Oh yeah, the turnout was really well. I mean, this is for a first event. We didn't, you know, I've done what I can to, you know, promote this through websites, through TV, radio, and I think we have a good turnout. Pretty good program.
Have you seen anything that you've been shocked by so far?
I wouldn't say shocked I'm just very surprised on things that, you know, are out there that you don't really, you know, get to see every day, you know. I am shocked by, there's a bamboo bike. A bike made by bamboo. There's a couple other ideas out there. Right now, I just can't, you know, my mind's somewhere else. But I would say that some of these ideas, if people were to come and see this, they would be really surprised.
And when would the next one be, and what should people expect?
Yeah, next one would, I wouldn't say the country, but it would be in East Africa. And it will be the same and probably a little bit bigger. For a first event, nobody really knows your name. Nobody really, so you got to build the, right. So.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.